Hey guys, it's Jen. Happy Sunday. I wanted to share a few hauls. Yesterday I went out to Thousand Oaks area because the scrapbook store out there was having their garage sale, so I did stop by Joanne's on Tuesday morning out there. So I mean, share the garage sale stuff in a separate video, but I mean, show you guys the Joanne's and Tuesday morning stuff real quick because that's smaller. So they had all their Halloween stuff 75% off. So I picked up this Halloween tool. I couldn't recall if this was the one I had picked up previously, but it was $5.99 plus the 75% off. And then I also found this one that has Ghost on it. And same thing, $5.99 and then 75% off. And then this one that I think it has, I'm not for sure what the print is, but it's purple. Maybe this is the one that has, oh, I think it's Owls or something. And this is the same thing, $5.99. And I picked up this burlap. I thought this was super cute, the purple, the black cats. Not for sure what I'll do with it, but it was $12.99 and then 75% off. And then I think the rest of the stuff I picked up, let's see. I picked up some candy because it was on sale, and then they had like the additional 20% off. But I did pick up these two little Maker's Halloweens, this like potion bottle for $5.99 and then the 75% off, and this cute little mushroom, which was the same price. And then I picked up some of the socks they had from Halloween, because those were came out to like $1.20 or something. So I'm going to actually share these with some crafty friends. So this one looks like mummies. This one has a little owl on it. Of course, I'm going to keep the kitty cat ones because I thought those were cute. This one's Frankenstein. This one with a cat that says boo. This little vampire puppy. This one that's cats. And then this witch one, which I thought was super fun. So that's everything from Joanne's. And then from the Tuesday morning out there, from their Halloween clearance stuff, I did pick up this mask. I thought it was kind of cool looking, and it came to only $3. So I figured I could save it for like next year, you know, and maybe make my own, like do something with it. The nose is a little weird, but I thought for $3 you couldn't beat it, and I thought that was really cool. And then for crafting stuff, I know right now this weekend till today they're having, if you spend $75, you get $20 off. So check your emails for that, because I did get that. I did pick up one of these Tim Holtz cabinet card frames from the Christmas collection. These are $1.99, and I'm going to share that with a crafty friend. I did pick up these We Are Memory Keepers detail scissors. Those were $1.99. Figured to, you know, cut out images and stuff. Those would work great. And then I found these Tonic Studio stamps. These are block capital stamp set. This was only $3.99. Thought that was a nice font to use and nice size too. And then I did find this bunny. He was $4.99. I thought he was kind of cute. And again, like, the prices on these Tonic dies are just crazy, because they had ones at this store that were $3.99 that at my store are marked $9.99. It's just, I don't know, ridiculous. But they had tons of ones that I wanted that were, again, you know, small little dies, and they're marked $10. And I'm like, I'm not getting paid $10 for that. Just like this one I was kind of on the fence about. It just says spooky and has, like, a bat above it. But it's $3.99. I thought that was kind of a little pricey. But since I love Halloween and this would be cool on like cards and stuff like that, I figured might as well get that. This one is called Evelyn. It's like a border die. This one was $4.99. I found this one. I don't know if I actually have this in my collection already, but this was $4.99. It comes with these cat dies. And then it says, I'm glad my pets can't talk. They know too much. And it's called Dinner's Up. So I thought that was really cool. I did finally pick up this Sheena die, that's Snowdrop Clusters. I've seen this several times and put it back, but it was only $2.99, and I figured this would come in handy with some Christmas cards. And then I found this Spooktacular die. This one's actually like $10 at my store, so I'm so happy I found it for $3.99, and that's the size of that one. And then I did pick up this Spellbinders die. This is the Labels 46. I just thought this was a cool design. And that was only $4.99. And then I think that's all the dyes I picked up. I did pick up these Anna Griffin season greetings and the Merry Christmas cards. I saw Tasha's video, A Date with My Craft Room. She shared what these looked like, and I thought these were really pretty and vintagey, and I loved how the envelopes have prints inside. So this is the season's greetings one. They're $2.49. And then here is the Christmas one. Again, $2.49, that's what they look like. And then I found some more Dear Lizzie stuff. This one is the clothespins from the Stay Cool. This was $2.19. I thought those were pretty colors. I found these stickers that I've seen other people pick up. These were $1.99. I thought these were just super cute. And then I found these washi pay, you know, sticker book. This was $2.19 for the same. I think it's the Stay Colorful from Dear Lizzie collection. And then I found the die cut phrases from the same collection for $2.19. And that's what this one looks like. Sorry. And I did find some stickers. I believe I already have this one already. It's the Dear Lizzie petals, but it was $2.19. I figured I would pick up another one because I really like the black and white. I found this one, which is jewelry box in silver. I just thought this would be cool for like Christmas layouts because I like the silver. And this is $2.19. And then I picked up two of these. I thought this font was really super fun and cool. It's called Escape to Paradise. And it is from 2018, so it's actually a newer one. And it was $2.19 as well. So I got two of those. And I found some more Bow Bunny things that I didn't have in my collection or pick up from last time. So I got these ones. These are the Yuletide Carol layered chipboards for $1.99. And that's what this one looks like, kind of vintagey. And then I found the Escape to Paradise layered chipboard. I did pick up the paper and I think the noteworthy thing stack last time in my previous video. So I got these. I thought those were cute. And then I found these noteworthy. They are called Life in Color. They're kind of very like hipstery looking to me, like, and retro, like the deck tapes and the records and like the phones and stuff like that. So I thought those would be kind of cool in some layouts. And those were only $1.99. And then I did find the Little Wonders Noteworthy collection. This was also $1.99. And I got the paper and I believe the layered chipboard last time, so I have this now to go with it. And then I found these Bow Bunny wood veneer bird cages. I thought those were cool for $2.99. I think I saw this actually at another store. Maybe, I don't know if it's the bird cages or a different thing, but they were $10, so I don't know what's going on with Tuesday morning, but they need to fix their pricing because everything's all over the place. But for $2.99, I wanted to get those. And then the last thing I picked up is this Bow Bunny. This is the Wonderfully Wicked chipboard. I think I have this already in my collection, so I'm actually was planning on gifting this to another crafty friend. And so hopefully they like that. So that's everything I picked up yesterday from Joann's and Tuesday morning. I will come back with my another haul video with the stuff I picked up at the Scrapbook Garage Sale. I hope everyone's having a great Sunday and a weekend so far. And if you guys have any comments or questions, leave them down below, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!